Hello, Adam here again. Today we're doing an inspection in Alex Hills in the Redlands. And looking at some termite activity here. These termites are called shadow rhino termites. And they were located in some
landscaping decorative timbers or logs just sitting in the garden.
It's right near the house. So one of my golden rules is never have timber in ground contact, because it'll attract termite activity. And sure enough, this house has been
attacked by termites.
More than likely from this nest, actually.